This is Giles Colling's finest work, landing well after sunset at Maningrida, following a 6-hour delay, broken steering on the aircraft in Milangimby. This is him coming to rescue me. He's at 200 feet. Minimal. Here he comes. A bit high. You may want to drop down a bit lower than that. Just always abandon that. That's an abandoned take. That's an abandoned takeoff, guys. That's an abandoned takeoff. I've just got that on video.